Hello guys, this is Mohith and welcome to my YouTube channel. So today I'm going to teach how to add sky in Photoshop in less than 1 minute. So first let's import the image on which we want to add the sky. Now press Ctrl G and make a duplicate layer just in case. Now import the sky and drop it like this. Now just right click and rasterize this layer and let's set the blending mode to multiply and reduce fill and opacity a little bit. Okay, now just click on this little icon here to create mask. Okay, now select the brush tool, make sure the hardness is 0 and you have selected the mask and your foreground color is black. Now just increase the size a little bit and just start painting on places where you don't want the sky to be. So after it's done, the final image should look something like this. And here are two more examples. Just add a different sky. It's the same procedure. You can add whatever kind of sky you want. So guys, this is how you add sky to any image. And yeah, I'm trying to make more quick tutorials like this, so if you like this kind of video, please comment down below. And if you found this video helpful, please like and share. And you can follow me on Instagram. The link is in the description box below. And also don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Bye bye.